Let's get some of this guy's guitar in the speakers so we can.